as of the year 1988, there is one extraterrestrial being. He's a guest of the United States government, and he's remained hidden from public view. The Yellow Book is a book that was exclusively written by the second alien. The book relates to the aliens' planet, solar system, suns, the culture, the society makeup on the planet, the social structure of the aliens, and the aliens' life among Earthlings. What was most intriguing to me in my experience with the aliens is a, I believe, an octagon-shaped crystal, which when held in the alien's hand and viewed by a second person, displays pictures. These pictures could be, can be of the alien's home planet or pictures of Earth many thousands of years ago.
その宇宙人はどこから来たんですか?
He was in the Zeta Reticuli star group.
Now, コントルが政府と宇宙人との取引について話してくれます。
Sure.